All right, guys, what's up? I'm getting ready to go to my job's Christmas party. We have to wear ugly sweaters. I actually have on a full ugly outfit. I'll show you guys later. I actually have to go to Target first to get like a gift bag and a gift card, but I didn't want to walk in there with the whole Christmas outfit, so I'm gonna be walking in there like this. I don't give a damn. I won't be in there too long. I'm running in and running out. It's the holiday season. Mind your business. Happy holidays, and get away from these filthy animals. So I'll see you guys at the party. Back from the Christmas party. It was fun. I didn't take my camera inside because I didn't want to lose it or break it or spill anything on it, so that was pretty cool. For the most part, it was a fun party. I love my gift. I got some candles, some hand sanitizer, some facial products, and I got a new facial exfoliating glove. I'm actually about to edit a little bit and then relax a little bit, and then yeah, tomorrow I really, Drew, you have to clean your place. Clean and organize. I have so much stuff to organize. I have so many clean clothes to fold and put up. I think I want to take a picture. I don't really have a haircut, but I'm not really bothered by it because I'm probably just put on a beanie. But much my night, and yeah, stay grateful. I hope you guys are having a great holidays. Getting up until the real holidays. It's only the 13th right now, so we have at least another week or two until the true holidays kick in, and then get your New Year's resolutions in and prayers and mood boards. But I bought a new fragrance tonight and I got a lot of compliments on it, so I really, really like it. It does, it's light, it kind of smells like a oody oody. Once I get the real name of it, I think it's called Montali or Montal. It's from Paris and I really, really like it. It almost looks like expensive body spray. Really expensive, almost $200 expensive, but yeah. That's my night. So first of all, I got on this one piece and romper thing. Ladies, I commend y'all, cause what if I had to use the bathroom? Like, this thing is like not easy to get out of. And doing it, whew, I feel so much better. I feel like I took my whole bra off. That was, this just feels so good. So let me go ahead and get out of this and get into bed. What's up, y'all? It is the next day, and this is my Secret Santa gift. I really like what I got. I got a rose quartz roller with a gua sha deluxe set, so I got an extra one of these. I got some reusable stainless steel straws, which, if you know me, I use glass and stainless steel straws, so this is pretty cool. I got some hand sanitizer. Smells good. I got some facial exfoliating gloves, which is cool because you always need these. Well, I like them. It just buffs away your skin really well. And I got a candle from Bath & Body Works. Is that it? No, I got a card. Oh, I kind of ripped the card already. It says, "To a big Desi, but open me up. Happy holidays." Okay. Okay, got a little Quisha coin in here. So that's my Secret Santa. I had Rue, she put on her list, she wanted some facial products from Tatcha, so I went and got some facial products, and then I got her a $25 gift card because I couldn't order the book that she wanted or the candles that she wanted, so I just put it on a gift card and then put the amount on a gift card, and so she can go order it herself. So she got a pretty good gift. So did I. I actually need to go look for some large pompous flowers, so I'm about to do that now. This may pay for it, so thank you, Desiree. I'm gonna go get some coffee first, so let's go. Woo, so I've been asleep most of the day. It's my day off, so I usually like to sleep. I cleaned up and organized a little bit. I think I want to make a smoothie right now. Tomorrow they're coming to fix my refrigerator or replace it, so I might as well try to get rid of that stuff anyway. But I got new pompous today. It's so pretty. That's the vase. I want it to look kind of like stained and rustic, but the pompous is gorgeous. I don't know if I'm going to leave it there, but I like the way it looks in the pictures and in the mirrors when I'm over here. So we'll see. I'm about to make me this smoothie because I got some fruit that I need to get rid of. Do I want to make some hookah again? Of course I do. What's up, y'all? I haven't picked up my camera in a few days. My outfit is super duper 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 duper. Super cute. Jeans from Urban Outfitters. The shirt is from Urban Outfitters. The pants are from Urban Outfitters. This cardigan is from PacSun. I changed my bag, but I went right back to my diesel bag. Shoes are Rick Owens. That hurts my back so bad. I didn't really take pictures in it. I did get one photo, well, like one or two photos. I'll insert them here. Bing! And yeah, I just really like this outfit. It's really, honestly, it's giving rich gay interior decorator. Or like, I run a law firm and this is the chill day, like my flex Friday or something like that. I only come to work in to just like close out some deals and send over some papers and stuff like that. Make sure all of the funds are allocated and I'm getting my $8 million commission so I can go buy and spend a lot of money. Yeah, or it's giving like, I don't know, it's giving really cozy. I really love it. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow because I am tired. What's up, y'all? Let me take this off. I just got in from working the club. We're at BQE tonight for a party. I'm not sleepy. And it is, what time is it? 3:34. I'm off tomorrow, so I can stay up and I can sleep in. But you men are weird. Bro, y'all are so fucking weird. Slightly tipsy. Like, Dima tipsy out of Dima. I felt, I'm cute. Bitch, I was cute tonight. But it's on my head. Yeah, I don't like the word cute. Cute reminds me of puppies. Dolls. I need to be bad. Like, I need a nigga to be like, yo, you, well, a nigga did tell me I was cold as fuck tonight. Tens across the board is what I gave him. Yeah, for you to recognize a cold ass bitch, you cute. I'm gonna show y'all my man though. Ooh, he was there tonight and I walked up, he was like, oh no, you ain't gotta check him, I know who this is. And I'm looking at him like, bitch, you got on a whole mask. I don't even know who you are. Then when I heard that accent, he from Baltimore. If I could show y'all him. Yes, this is mean ass. Ooh, he's so mean. I love it. Y'all wanna see him? I'ma just show you the top part. Oh, his tattoos. Oh, you can't see him. Look at him. This my man. This my man. All right. I need to go lay the fuck down for real. I think I want to make a hookah. I'm not sleepy. So should I make? I'm pretty sure when I make this hookah, I'm gonna get sleepy. All right, let me start making it. Good morning. Hopefully I don't look crusty. This is like my run to the store look, but it's early. I'm up. I didn't really get much sleep last night. I'm hungry and I know I'm not gonna be able to eat right now because this is probably gonna take like an hour and 30 minutes to make. I got a smoothie. I'm about to eat some blackberries, a banana maybe. And I also got a smoothie. Did I say that? I'm definitely fighting my sleep right now. But I'm finally gonna use that pot set that I bought, the big pot, because I've been craving turkey wings and I'm going to like put them in a pot with some onions and peppers and stuff like that and brown it, and then I'm gonna put the broth and the potatoes and stuff in there so that way it cooks through. Then I make some rice on the side and probably some cabbage. Oh, that sounds so good. I wish I had somebody else to make it because I really don't feel like making it or cleaning any of this stuff. But yeah, let's get started. Listen, I haven't been cooking lately, because I hate cleaning, but when I cook, I throw it down, baby. And then I got the turkey over there. Ooh, ignore all that. I'm kind of tired now, it's kicking in, so I'm going to let this sit for about an hour. I'm gonna start the rice, and then I gotta do the cabbage, so yeah. Oh, not me having mine. I don't know where I wanted cabbage, potatoes, rice, and turkey wings, so I made it. It is, what time is it? 12:27. I wanna watch a movie, I wanna watch some TV. I need to call Teddy to see if he's back, cause I miss him. And he hasn't called me, so I'm feeling like, do you not miss me? Cause you're not giving off that you miss me. The maintenance man finally came and fixed. I made them replace it, give me a brand new one. So bada beam, bada boom, and it better not go off. I also made them change my air vents. I also made them fix my refrigerator. Well, it's nothing wrong with it. It just, I felt like out of nowhere, water was in the bottom bin. So come do that. Yeah, I made them do a lot of stuff. Oh, they fixed my bathroom door because my door didn't lock. Like I would close it, and I live by myself, so I don't have a problem with the door being open. I don't have a problem with the door never locking. However, what I have a problem with is when people come over and they can't close the door. To me, I just feel like they should have privacy. Duh. Plus, sometimes at night, if I open one door, that door opens. It's so scary, but now it closes. But I'm about to eat, watch some TV. So yeah. What's up, y'all? So I had today planned out. Boo. Tomatoes. Nothing really went as planned. I did go to with my sister to run some errands, and then we also went and got dinner, and I went to the hookah store, got a new flavor. So today's flavor is Lady Killer mixed with a little bit of kiwi. It's actually good so far. Let's try. It's good. It's like fruity but minty, but not like overly minty. I wanted to come and show you guys some of my latest pickups. Super excited. The first one is sticking out a little bit. It's this gorgeous bag from one of my favorite fragrance brands, MFK. Paper is so cute. And it's from Saks. It did come fully wrapped, but I'm gonna unwrap it. So this is the Baccarat Rouge 540 Sparkling Body Oil, and I like it. It's very light. It does give you like a ultra shimmer, as you can see. My knuckles look so buttery. It's not like pungent, but it's definitely, you can tell that it's 540. So this is the new oil that I purchased. This is the actual fragrance. They also have the extract. And then they have, which I don't know why the color is like this, but it looks yellow, the actual scented body and hair oil. So I pretty much have every 540 collective item that they came out with. And I also have a candle in this scent as well. So clearly, if you ever wanted to get me a gift, I'm not stopping you from getting either one of these. So that is what I picked up from Saks. If you're ever in Phipps Plaza, go to the Baccarat counters, ask for Julia, tell them you know Drew. She gonna hook you up. On to the next package. I don't even know what this is. Oh, I do know what this is. Hey, it's the telfar bags. I decided I got the, let me just open it. What am I doing? Oh, this dust bag is pretty cool. I got the blue East pack. It's so tiny. Oh my gosh, it's so little. Well, okay, I got the blue East pack telfar bag. Strap is tied with a rubber band, so let's go ahead and strap it. I knew I didn't want a big one because I'm so tired of big bags, but I didn't know it was gonna be this tiny. It's not even the size of the smallest telfar bag, but it's pretty cool. I love the strap. It does feel like that traditional Eastpak book bag material, so it's pretty cool. I'm pleased. I think it looks really nice, and I love the dust bag. The dust bag damn near bigger than the bag, but it is what it is. It's not like super, super spacious in the inside. That's what it is. It says Eastpak. It says Telfar Eastpak in there with a red logo, which is really cool. I think that is so nice. That should have been stitched on the back right here, like stitched in it. I think that would have been a cool feature. But yeah. Oh, that looks so little on camera. Let's pull it up so it can look bigger. So yeah, that's the Telfar bag. That's pretty cool. I got a package from Ursula. It's from Ursula Skincare. They reached out to me asking me, could they send me something? Of course. So let's go ahead and open it. Ta-da! Oh, fancy schmancy. Comes in a little packet. So this is from Ursula Skin. That's their Instagram. Let's go ahead and open this up. I love this packaging. Oh, it's a few items. Okay. I think it's like their PR or sampling kit. This is a hydrating soft cleanser. Definitely a trial size, so we'll see how that goes. This is a weightless hydrating moisturizer. It's called the Goddess Cream. It says this is a plumping serum, like two full size. This one's called Pretty on the Eyes. Definitely an eye cream. And then we have a bioluminous essence serum with 10% AHA surfacing night serum. So this is a night serum. This is the whole setup from Ursula Skin that I got. And trust me, I'll be getting back to you guys on what I think about them. Love the packaging though. So I also went to Sephora. No, I was not supposed to be going there, but Dana and Crystal got me a gift card. I don't know if you guys know Dana, but her name is Dana Bolden on Instagram. Oh my God, I love them so much. They're so nice. And she's so humble. Like, to be a big time blogger, sometimes it's really, really hard to like speak and connect with these people. And I could sit at the table with them and have a good time and talk to them about anything. So I really appreciate the gift card. So I went to Sephora. I shop black. Well, besides these two first items is must haves. I got the Touchland hand sanitizer. This one is rose water, and then this one is aloe you. Like, I love you, but aloe you. So I got two new hand sanitizers from Sephora. Now the items that I bought black are from Faded. I didn't know that she was a black owned business owner until I saw like someone had their event sponsored by them and she popped up and I was like, oh my God, she's black. Okay, cool. So this is the topical brightening serum. I actually have this and I've been using it for a while, so I got that. And I also got three other items. So I got the, now Kyra talks about this so much, the slather topicals body serum. It helps exfoliate dead skin and clog pores. Also helps with moisturizing the body with the serum because it's packed encapsulated retinol and a blend of AHAs for soft, smooth skin. So this product basically moisturizes, exfoliates, and smooths your skin, and I can't wait to use it. All right, so the next item is the Like Butter. It is a hydrating mask. It says it's for dry and sensitive skin, which is my skin. This product is also vegan. It has no synthetic dyes or fragrances, and I love how on the packaging it says, can't believe it's like butter. It also says it soothes, hydrates, and restores skin. It helps improve the look of your skin's moisture barrier. It's a thick mask packed with powerful botanicals, and it helps your skin get like butter. The next item is the Faded Topicals. Faded. I think this is pretty much like the same item I had before, the brightening and cleansing product, but this is a mist. So this pretty much does the same exact thing, except it's just a mist. It helps balances, smooths, and brightens your skin. It says mist at least 2 to 3 times per week until cleansed skin and let it dry before using your moisturizer. I'm actually really excited about this because I love facial mist. Same as the other one, vegan, cruelty-free, no synthetic dyes or fragrances. And I'm really excited to use this. It also has kojic acid, alpha arubutin, niacinamide, licorice root, and glycolic acid. I went to Urban Outfitters because I had $10 off 50 or more, and I picked up some sale items. Now these are some purple champion sweatpants that I really, really like. I love how like the inside right here has that thick material, so it won't tear, or it won't get those, like, you know when your sweatpants get like those little beady things in the middle. This won't happen. And these were originally $80. It says it was $39.99 with 50% off, but it's actually $19.99 with 50% off. Plus, I had the $10 gift card. Plus, I get an extra 15% because I'm a part of the UO Up program, which I would highly suggest it before they take it away. I don't think it did as well because not too many people knew about it, or they thought it was like a cat. It works. I get 50% off on anything, whether it's new, on sale. I think the only thing you can't use it on is North Face, but everything else. And I also got some, like, they are those swishy pants, but I got them in this burnt orange to match my shattered backboard. And I also got them in like this nudie cream just to have them. So that's what I got from Urban. I didn't put them up yet because I was waiting to show you guys. What was the total that I spent? I spent $41 on all of that. not bad. And I also got some goodies from Target. I'm a shout out Goodfellow, because that's really, I be rocking with this brand. Their stuff is amazing. Remember I posted which slippers to get? I just end up getting the gray ones because I was like, black ones look good, but they look a little ashy. I didn't want no ashy slides. So I got these gray ones, and how cute are these? They are so fluffy and soft looking. Look at those. They're super soft. Like, you kind of sink into them when you put them in. But again, they're from the Goodfellow brand. I don't know if you guys can. This brand makes some really good stuff. It's higher quality items. And these were only 15 bucks. So it's like, had to get them. I also got some pajama sweats. What are these? No, these aren't sweats. These are, well, they're not sweats. They're like some pajama pants. Had to get them. And I think a necessity for men to have, always have clean underwear, clean undergarments, extra underwear, extra undergarments. So I got 4 black classic tees, and I also got some boxer briefs. They're the classic boxer brief. It comes with 5. Oh my god, I didn't know that. So you get 2 black pair, a dark gray pair, and then 2 light gray pairs. So had to pop all my goodies. Pretty much it. That's all I recently picked up. Glass of Moet. Mind you, that's the same bottle I had for a long time. I just keep putting the cap back on. I have like a compression cap, so it stays nice and fresh, I think. But that's pretty much all I got, so thank you for tuning in. What's up, guys? It is Thursday. I usually work, but because I worked yesterday, I'm not gonna work today, but I work Friday and Saturday.
Sunday?
Yeah, Friday and Saturday. Is Sunday Christmas? When is Christmas? I forgot. I mean, what is today? Right now. Right now I'm running to Lenox because I have to be there between 12 o'clock and 12:15. To pick up something for someone's gift. Yeah. So let me see if I can make it to the mall. And I live literally 5 minutes from the mall. Not even. Same street. No, I don't. Actually, I live far. I live far. I do not live by a mall. Wow. Ooh. Time to go. Hands up high. Hands up high. Till I feel the lights down right now. Put me in the booth. I'm talking about dark
blue. Go. Go. I recognize your fragrance. Hold up. You ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis.
So I was talking to this guy in the Apple store. He was telling me how his mom has like 30,000 followers on YouTube. What the fuck? I don't think y'all understand how hard YouTube is. Like, it is, I love doing it, so I deal with the bullshit. But imagine like this being your main source of income. Obviously, I will hope you got it all down packed to know not to be fucking up how I was. Like, now I bought all the gear that I need. I bought the external hard drives. Anything that messes up is solely on me. On me. But I even just got it. I even just got a photo thing so I can plug it up to my phone from my camera with my SD card so that I can get my picture straight off my phone. I mean, off the camera to my phone. So now that's gonna inspire me to do it more, to post more. I'm going to Starbucks right now because I'm about to go home and like dive into some editing, dive into some. Bitch, don't you see I'm in the middle of the road? Like, I can't not go because I'm stuck in the middle of the road, stupid. That just blew me. Why was nobody, like, is anybody a leader? No. Are you fucking nuts, bitch? Y'all gotta be on some drugs the way y'all be driving. Oh my god. What drug are y'all on? What drug are y'all on? Cause I need to stay far the fuck away from it. I'll talk to y'all when I get home. Okay, so I just got back from watching the Whitney movie. And this is one of the first times that I don't have any complaints. It was a good movie. It was to the point. It didn't make anyone seem out of their character or any defamation going on. I think the actress did a very, very good job. I tried to go to her Instagram, but I think it's deactivated. Maybe she was afraid of all the backlash. Because, you know, no matter what, somebody's going to be like, oh, no, that ain't Whitney. Her voice ain't this, her this. And it's not supposed to be Whitney. It's an actress. I think they casted them well. Overall, it was a good film. I liked it. I didn't cry, but I definitely had... There were moments where I was like, oh, that's my girl. That's Nippy.
That's Nippy.
But, yeah, it's been rough for me lately. I'm being completely honest. I don't want anyone to feel like they have to, like, come to my aid. But this is these last 2-3 months leading in kind of after my birthday. It's my little seasonal depression phase. I'm okay. I want to say the right thing. Mostly I just want to be alone, but not in a like a rude or disrespectful way. I just want to go to work, come home, go to the gym, come home. What I have to do outside in the normal world and then come home. But it is fucking freezing. It was 14 degrees this morning when I left. Tomorrow's going to be 9. Nine degrees. Anyways, I'm gonna smoke my hookah and chill for a little bit. What's up, guys? It is Christmas Eve, and I'm getting ready to go chill with family and friends. As you can see, I'm a Pepto-Bismol bottle. got on, what's this? From the gas station, Old Navy sweatsuit. I got these Louboutins. They have pink in it, orange and stuff. I got these like maybe 2 years ago. So I'm wearing these, and I also have like a long trench coat from where is it from? Zara. Just go ahead and put it on. So yeah, it's a long trench coat from Zara. It is fucking freezing outside. I'm about to do my lip. Why am I talking like I'm doing something crazy? I'm actually going in with the Dior Lip Glow. This is shade 001. I like pink. Is like it looks pink, but it's not super pink. It kind of really gives it a glow, but it's not like super super glossy. But then I'm going on top with Glass Slipper from Fenty. Unfortunately, I was not what was I saying? Now it's glossy. I'm going to wear my Arabian Tonkas tonight. I don't know if this name is Montal or Montali, but this stuff smells amazing. I hate that it comes in like this aerosol can, even though it's kind of different. I just feel like I have to apply more, but I really don't. I just overdo it. Oh, this smells rich. This smells like rich, rich nigga with money. And hello, I got my Red Bull, but I'm gonna take some Uno cards. I'm gonna try to vlog, but y'all already know how I get when I get around people. I'll be like, we in the moment. I really don't want to vlog. Sometimes I'll be feeling like people don't want to be on camera. Not that they say it, but they, you know, you just kind of feel it. But yeah, I'm about to get ready to go, so I'll see you there.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping, was okay, so what? Someone hits the block, girl, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day.
Clearly, it takes 3 people to fix the hookah.
Shut up.
Got it there.
That's how I feel.
Oh, wait. Not me realizing it in Spanish, like, did you just tell me? Oh, you on the camera? They've been looking for you. Where that girl you go eat with?
Yeah.
She pays for all the meals.
The number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, hey, baby, you can say something. Wine by the glass, man, a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is baby, not flow. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell the shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. I never turned my back.
Start off easy, nice and slow. Hands, mm-hmm. Shoulders, toes, knees, shoulders, knees, toes, heads, cup.
Poetic justice, poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy. There's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them, I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you.
That's the line, but not off the table.
Oh, hold up.
Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your girl in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S.
Hey, my name is Mike, and this is shot number one.
Hey, no! Samara's about to say no.
You gotta say it anyway.
I'm Red, and this is me after my second shot.
I'm Ty, this is me after my first shot.
It's me, the baddest, and this is me after my first shot.
Who?
Me named Red.
They're taking shots.
My name is Nate, and this is shot number two.
Hello, so this is me after my third shot.
Shot number three.
Shot number six.
I'm Mike, this is shot number four. Shot seven.
Put your back in it.
I know who they are, but I just
seven. I don't know.
My hair looks crazy. Hold on. Do I say my name again? I'm Red, and I'm on shot number six.
I missed the shot.
Is it recording?
Yes.
I can't smell. I can't breathe. Take it off.
Only think about you when you're home. We should have been and we tried to pretend every now and again. I don't dream about, don't think about.
Smoochies, bezos, diamond on bezos.